this ischial spine, the distance between the two ischial spines is 10 cm. Above this is the least pelvic plane. And the importance of least pelvic plane is, it is the narrowest pelvic diameter. It forms the upper border of the obstetrical outlet. It is the region of the pelvis where from levator and eye muscles originate. In this plane, internal rotation begins and completion of the flexion occurs. Forward curve of the pelvis axis starts from this level. Station is assessed in respect to this plane, considering the zero station at the level of the ischial spines. It is the anatomical landmark for pudendal nerve block during anesthesia. It is the level at which external os normally lies. Deep transverse arrest occurs at this level. Whenever the lowermost bony part of the head comes to the level of ischial spine, it is considered as engagement has taken place.